From the Old West to the moon, from Dracula's castle to the football field, Maze Mania is designed to test your knowledge about a variety of related subjects. The object of the game is to get from the beginning of the maze to the end by correctly answering the question when the disc stops. Count 5 points for each right answer and subtract 3 points for each wrong answer. The best score you can get is 100. A wrong answer sends you on a detour, but you'll be given a chance to return to the proper path by answering the very next question correctly. Two consecutive wrong answers will bring you to a dead end, and you'll be sent back 2 questions. Spotted throughout the maze are other dead ends that will also send you backwards and deduct points from your score. Check your album notes for complete rules. Each game has 3 separate sets of questions, green, purple, and blue. Complete 1 entire set before going on to another color. Once you conquer all 3 sets of questions, try listening to audio track 2 for a bonus quiz, but that will test your observation. Now then, punch up the game you want to play, and good luck. You'll need it.